is less than a year away. I can't wait until November to announce. That said, I'm not going to be going around stumping around the state and getting in the way of Ed Gillespie. I hope he wins. I'm voting for him. I'm encouraging all of my supporters to vote for him and work for him. In fact, a lot of the people who worked on my campaign, I've encouraged to work on his campaign, and they will be working on his campaign and some of the other statewide candidates come November. Between now and